woman that you killed in Texas. Anything to say about that?
Williams is sentenced to 5 consecutive life sentences. He'll die in prison. As for Megan's family, they tried to forget how she died and remember how she lived.
She was a part of my soul, and that part will always be missing. I lost all of her future.